Hi everyone, my name is Demonite, and welcome back to another episode of Wizard 101. Now in the last video, from what I've remembered, it's 9 o'clock, that's right. It's 9 a.m. everyone, and I need to get my charger. Good way to start this episode. Clearly. And so, in the last video, I fell asleep in one of the quests I was about to complete. So, sorry to say, but you know, if you get tired, you get tired. I worked a lot yesterday. Let me get some mana. Just to get prepared for anything else. Like betrayal, again. And so, recently, I found out I did a 4-hour video of a recording, and it finally stopped at like 2 gigabytes left, and I'm like, oh my god, we actually need to work on this, like right now. And so I'm working on older videos to be edited, and to be complete, so we can get rid of the old one, because the old ones take up more space than the edited ones do.
Look at how much we've accomplished. It was just an idea. Now I... May shade and rain follow you, you too tall mutant. Go take it back to your mystics.
Yay. Points to Gibbon. Yeah, I just had to pet you. I'm sorry. Now what? Great, I lost connection, I bet. It'll take a while to load.
In order to lift their... Don't lose the winds you catch. Bring them all back here.
Oh yeah, now I just gotta fight those... 4 bosses now. Yay. Is he online? No, he's not. My good friend Justin is. If I say good, I don't mean actually good. You always do this whenever I record. It's annoying. Go back to sleep. Oh my god. Crazy cat, I'll say. Anyway, so now we're going to continue on with the episode. She always grooms herself, and it just annoys me. Was finding the very first... Oh, I thought she was trying to get to that thing. Shit! I was not even... What the fudge? What the fish? Nah, no. No. I'll get more mana. For more, we're not wasting more time in this video. Like we already did. Yesterday was that extra battle. Let's say, yeah, let's go back now, but then I forgot there was no mana. Yay. There we go. Right. Almost maxed. Nothing needs to be done already. All right, guys, I'll be right back. I gotta do something quickly.
I completely forgot too. I had my walk. Anyways.
Hey Cody. One in a million. I cannot even reach a million on my Storm character because I need to do like a very good like hit. And go in here and do this boss. Oh yeah, I'm with someone. Hello, Alex. Makes my job a lot easier. You can't be serious. It's just one so far. How much is this at? It's right at 10%. Okay. Sorry. I mean, we do have to wait a minute anyway, so I was just looking at old stuff. Or, not old stuff, but, like, other stuff. I'm here at Banshee. I don't have so many friends online. But I wonder why. What did you do yesterday, Jordan? Anyway. Yeah, I had to do a lot of, I had to get rid of a lot of friends because they're not even online anymore, or what? I don't know. Okay, is there another name? Well, it's because I think people are like so busy in life now they don't even play this anymore. I mean, I don't even play that game that much, this game that much anymore. By rule, I can't mess with. I know Carlos. I know him. Charles. Alright, 14 seconds left. Oh, what did I press? What did I press is not going to be pressed. I glitched the game. Shit, don't tell me I just glitched the game again. Game. No, I did not. Okay then. Yeah, you could just use a death spell. It'll be fine. Sorry, Bella. You left me, so... Okay then. Oh I wonder how much that damage it just did. Not that much. Weak. Waste of two pips, honestly. Oh well. Cassandra Giant is online. Isn't she the one I was friends with? Yep. What level was she? Like 80, 123, nice. Why is everyone here now? I thought everyone's at Mirror Lake. I don't know. And now she's offline. You are gotta be shitting me, bruh. You have gotta be shitting me. It's not cool, man. Oh, resume, yeah. Wow, I pressed pause. I was like, wait a minute, why isn't that working? God, yeah, resume. I was like, wait a minute, what the hell's going on? Nope. Not touching. I'm not touching. I'm definitely not touching. Not gonna die. Okay, 201. And how much did that take off me? 300? 305. Wasted 10 pips, my friend. That sucks. Oh well. I know he's not gonna kill him. Just in case, GG. TS, like I said, this is what I tell everyone. This is what happened. Whoa.
Take the sultry breeze. I hope you get dust in your eye.
Damn. Good word in that still. What are the odds of me getting something good for fire? Very low. Next up. You son of a bitch. You took all my help. What's my game on again? Hold on. There, go to my game on again. There we go. Okay, now it's time to defeat the second boss. Last battle. I forgot to put shields in. I just realized that. Son of a bitch. We'll start off with the Ring of Fire and then end it with the Sun Serpent. Good, you just did Tempest. It's not that bad. Usually Tempest is not bad, but it's not bad. Bosses. See? That's why I like fighting Stormblood, because they lose phase and just use Tempest in the beginning. Which isn't bad. Okay. Why are you trying to use another move on me, bruh? Really? Oh my. That is pretty scary now. Okay, well, clearly I do not need that yet. I need to get rid of, like, these two for now. Well, not for now, but overall. Come on, I just need myself a ray of fire. Don't use earthquake, please. I'll take that. Freaking nice, mate. Okay then, I guess I'm gonna have the same one again. Unbelievable. Come on. Well, rare, attack me now. Oh my god, can I just please get ready to fire next turn? Please, I need it. Oh my god, why? Like, I'm already prepared, but you know, okay, it's okay. Go ahead and attack me now. I'm not stalling either. Well, I am technically stalling, but... Oh my god, please, just give me the rain fire ready. You gotta be kidding me. Why are you giving me that stuff? If I get rid of the blades... I'll get rid of the elemental one, because it'll be a lot easier. Okay, seriously, just give me the fucking thing already. Oh my god! What is your problem, boy? Please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't. Thank you. We have 91 today. Noise. Oh, finally! Let's use it to kill you. Yeah! Sorry, I'm checking something quickly. Must be high 91, it says. Even though it's not gonna reach it, well, it's gonna be hitting 89 at 2 p.m. Yeah. Maybe in the paint, it's a cold of the night. The 94. Oh my god, Monday's supposed to be so damn hot out. Monday's supposed to be cold, like in the 80s. That's not even cold at all. Wow, sir, cold that is. That didn't take a lot of damage, did it? Never mind. Yeah. You're not playing on killing him, are you? Darn. You should have done all your blades on him for attack. shit. I thought you were just going down like a trap or something. Uh-oh. I might actually be screwed. I better hurry up now. Now or never. I hope he just uses Tempest or, you know, something that won't kill me. Good, good, good. Only Blade. Supercharge. Damn. Okay, he's dead. I just need one more Power Pip, that's all I need. Oh, come on, one more Power Pip, please, please, please. And don't let him attack me. Oh my god, this is actually quite scary. Oh no, please. Shit. Yes! Okay, good. Oh, yes! We saved it. We did it. Oh my god. Oh, nice. We saved our ass. We're fine. For now. Oh my god, that was fucking scary. And not only keep mirror strikes out for only, like, in case of emergencies. Go ahead and use your Tempest. I'll be fine. Oh, come on. Tempest. Yes! Nice. Good job wasting all your pips, you fool. It's turned out to be a long battle, technically. This was only like 2 quests in, that's it. But it's all these bosses, that's the problem. And I am soloing too, so. I'm probably running low on cards right now. Another Tempest, huh? That's never good. Fuck. Shit. Dead. Close to dead. Need to hurry up. Now. Red alert. Okay. It's okay. Just don't worry about it. Well, do worry about it, but don't at the same time. Power Pip. Thank you. Okay, he's already up. I like he's all asleep. Too much energy just dropped out of her. It's 9:30, oh my god. Oh no. Come on, please don't do it, bro. Okay. Resist. Okay. Critical. We had to critical this so we can win. Nope. I knew we're not gonna critical, but still. A good damage? Good enough damage? That's good enough, yeah. That's good. Now we can't even attack anymore because of that. Okay. We need, what? How much is it at? 1,000? 2,000. Shit, I'm trying to think this out. Oh, now I can't use the zero pip. I hope it doesn't attack for a while. We need for it to not attack. Just for a while. Come on. There we go, right there. Need to use that other genie. We're at 2 more power pips. That's all we just need. Okay, good, good. Shit. Okay, okay, okay. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Please. Alrighty. Should've kept that meteor strike, but oh well. Here we go. What is he doing? Okay. Of course you do a pip on me, you dick. Oh. You gotta be freaking kidding me. We don't know when he's gonna attack. Oh my god, I'm actually quite scared. We better hurry the hell up. Oh, come on, come on. There we go, there we go. Nice, okay. Yep. I'm dead. Well, they did. That 90% did. Oh, the Pierce, that's right. Shit. No! Son of a bitch! Put this on quickly. Yeah, that's exactly why. Whenever he does something like this, like, nope, nope. Just trying to put shields up. Wasting more time than I wanted to, I planned to take. Yes, it's good tech, I know. Let's hope this time the shield will work. What the fish? Even with the minus 60, I took a lot of damage down. Yeah, no. Oh my god, why? Okay, next turn for sure, it's gonna be dead. Alrighty. Great, great, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Finally. I'm gonna turn off my computer. There we go, I won. Finally.
Storm. You think I was a pretty good tempest? That's kind of you to say. Please take this storm-tossed gale and use it well.
Aw, I helped someone become better. See, not all bad guys are plain evil. All you need was to give them a little support. See, that's how I am. Why can't you? Right, Bella? Yeah, good kitty. Alright, let me just get up quickly. Let me just I'm just tired sitting there like that. This is the last boss, I believe. Yep, it is. I thought it was four, but there's only three. This makes things a lot easier. Okay, then I guess you don't want to join. I was just trying to offer. That's all. You gotta defeat one more boss.
I'll reach into your lungs and freeze your breath away.
Okay then, I see how it is. All I gotta do is defeat the minion quickly and we'll be fine. I completely forgot to change my shields again. What the hell? What's wrong with me? I do this every single time on a game. I always try to forget to change things out. I mean, Tempest was fine because it wasn't gonna kill me, but this is ice we're talking here. Something that could kill me. Not really, but don't tell me you just used what I think you just used. Oh, okay then. You're able to just use that, huh? Blah, 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 blah. Tongue sling. 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 Something like that, you know? Alrighty. Seriously? Icezilla sucks. Especially when it has the ice field up like that. You wanna change the field, you Quetzal? Ow. No? Okay. I was only offering. Oh, okay, yeah, let's just wear all of it. Ooh, fizzled. Okay. Good. Oh, yeah, here we go, right here. Usually what I like to do is just get the Fire Quetzal out of here. Please. Damn it! I knew you were gonna do that, you ass. Why would you do this to me? Oh, please don't. Ice blade. Shoot! Son of a gun. What the hell? Good, I was... good timing. Whew, that was close. Joke's on you, joke's on you. I'm just a total ass, I know. Okay. Let's do this. Let's burn out the ice. And take out the myth. Critical? No critical. Darn. I don't even count how much that was. Oh, whatever. So 8% off that. Oh, that's not bad. Ooh, 2,000, nice. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Oh, it's gonna use Weaver, okay. I'm like, what the heck? Oh, okay. I know we're gonna be a douche like that, but okay. Are you done? Yay, we killed the minion. Even that was a waste of a tower shield. Alright, well, I'm gonna use blade. Elemental blades. Of course you would do that. At least I'm almost there. You're so close. All we need to do is survive his other attacks. Or at least, hopefully, uses something that wouldn't kill me. Okay, okay. We need to survive one more round, that's all. This round, that's all we need to do. Survive this round, we're fine. Oh, come on, please tell me we can survive. Last, hopefully. Oh, blizzard, fizzle. Good. Okay. Okay. Good. 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 Good job. Nice. 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 We're done. He's done for. 45. 45. Oh, so close to being dead. What was he gonna use anyway? Oh, that was just a waste. Fucking A, man. Son of a bitch. Should have waited then. I didn't think. Fuck a duck. I know, I didn't mean to say that out loud, but. Shit, I might probably be dead now. Great. We need to find meteor strikes like now so I can just knock them out. Great. 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 Yeah, that was what I was waiting for, total ass. Great. Oh yeah, okay, critical. Why the fuck not? Okay, yeah, no, it's okay. Use fucking Blizzard. When I use Effrey, then use Isil Critical, asshole.
Why are you making it so much harder for me? It'd be easier if you just give up.
You leave me with no choice. enjoy that now. Well, the game's over. I won. Even with the tower shields, you still lost. Well, that was fun. You're a pain to me, you know that?
Here is the chill blast.
Yeah, thank you. Let's go back. And let's turn this quest quickly. Liam, hello. Wanna be my friend? Bro, wanna be my friend? No? Here we go.
You've acquired an excellent collect. Go to the... Once it is complete, let us know if it worked. This is our first time doing this.
It's your first time doing this and you're trusting me to do it. Right. Well, I mean, we don't have much time anyway, so... Here we go.
You find a comfortable spot, a song of the sky and winds and clouds, a song of storms, a song of summer sailing and winter gales, a song of binding.
How do dinosaurs build a raft? What the hell's going? Thank you. Yeah. Zaylin.
Nice drumming. Sounds like it all came together. Before you go, speak to Pakal Redmask. He can guide you on what to expect in Zoltan.
Ready, magician, to see the mysteries of the avians unfurl? Once you reach Zoltan Dock, look for Onyx Rainside, Jaguar. She'll guide you to King Mesa, then to the Pyramid of Mother.
Pyramid of the Sun, huh? We must get there fast. So let's go over there quickly. The magical raft. Hello, Onyx Rainsun.
You are an ally of Zaylin, Tezcat, and Pakal? This shot, we need to see if there are any good birds left. Confront some copper beans and see whom they serve.
Well, let's go find something quickly. I actually know, I know where it is, but... Okay. Yeah, just like these guys here, we're gonna find the recent UFO we're gonna get quickly. It's right back here, I believe, somewhere. Right over... No, it's over here, I remember. It's behind the house. I remember. Oh, please don't tell me if no. Oh, we can go right here. Good. Yay. No, it's not down here. It's somewhere behind the house. I could've sworn it was. Yeah, right here. See? Told ya. So no more quests to do. Alright. Well. That's it for this episode, everyone. And in the next episode, we're gonna defeat those 5 copper wing guards. And hopefully, level up, because I'm so damn close to leveling up. So, we're in another area called... Oh, fuck! Well, goodbye, everyone.